welcome to all of you on this CNV FNV Dutch Government Conference on Human Rights in the Garment Sector.
This conference is about improving working conditions for workers working in the garment supply chain across the world.
We discussed mainly about the three topics that are really difficult to make the change for, and that is living wages, social dialogue and gender-based violence. And specifically on those three topics, we wanted to bring people together because several actors are needed to really make the transformation.
The Fair Wear Foundation, FNV, CNV and the Dutch government join forces in order to collaborate on the ground in the countries concerned to work on the improvement of labor conditions.
The uniqueness about this is that you have workers and brands working together, but supported by a government, because on their own, brands can't do very much because they're dependent on the factories. Workers on their own can't do very much because they're dependent on the brands and the buyers and also on their government. So together we hope to be able to get that chance to support people improving their working conditions and improving their lives.
It's a multifaceted, complex issue that requires all of the actors to contributing their strengths to the situation. So we need governments to create an enabling environment. We need businesses to respect human rights and to carry out due diligence. We need trade unions to hold them accountable and to work with them to highlight risks. And we need civil society to provide information and technical guidance.
The production of textiles and garments is a long and complex chain, taking part in various parts of the world, each with their different circumstances. So the notion that one way has been developed which works for company A automatically also works for company B is not true. So we really need to pioneer more, find out what works for what kind of company in what kind of situation.
Sometimes you move two steps forward, one step back, try to seduce all the partners, businesses to join, because at the end of the day, the only way we can make progress is to join forces.
If you want to make a real change, you need not only to engage more actively, but also try out entirely new things and disseminate the lessons learned and promising practices to lobby the others that also need to take action in this nice machine. Thank you.
Yes.